Did you know you can make cake with rice? Let's do it.
Leftover rice, put it into a bowl. Then just season that with some mirin. And just take a tray like this. Toss that in the fridge overnight.
The next day.
Look at that drip. Yeah.